Hello everyone, Xeno and Zimmy here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, well, stuff, heavy stuff happened. Mega volume warning for this episode. Not right away, but... Take on the left side. A new enemy has emerged. Seems we're really getting going for once. Is there a point to this fighting? Probably not. Let's punish them more. Four, one, two. There we go. Jera's down. Jared temporarily left the battlefield. Humbrumby teams appeared. Is there no end to them? This is not good. There goes one. Yazan is advancing. Let's not let him get away, and let's crush him. We can't. This is a hopeless battle, but we can try and make this as easy as possible. Two, three, four, one, two, three. There we go. But keep fleeing. We're not making any progress. Like this. The central point has appeared. Let's try and capture it. Oh. I am the king of hearts. If we capture this, this battle could end. Here I go. This hand of mine is burning red. Its loud roar tells me to grasp victory. In the name of the King of Hearts, erupting, burning, Sekiya Tenkyoken! These aren't the Mushu Gundam. What is this? What's going on? Well, maybe bring these guys out, we can bring out the Mushu Gundam. Or maybe not. So many enemies. Now let's get pumped up to destroy the fiends that stop us from breaking out. Let us break through this. Gundam, fight. The essence of a Gundam fight burns bright within us. A new path has opened. We can get back to the big tray. If we get back to the big tray, victory is almost assured. Let's take them out. Let us crush them to pieces. Now let's eliminate Rekawa. Crushed. All enemy reinforcements destroyed. You sure about that, Musha Gundam? Sitting for the big tray. Guess we'll change our plans. If only there was an iceberg to be destroyed. Jared's returned. It's also not a good thing. Got two enemies after the big tray. I am Master Asia, the undefeated of the East. Now let's not let him through. Jerry's getting close to the big tray. Master Asia is approaching the iceberg. Maybe. Master Asia has destroyed the iceberg. We would take a lot of damage, but now we've got only one more enemy before the Musha Gundam. I won't let you hurt Rain. Thank you. We're not allowing this to be a loss for recovery. Don't keep me waiting. Ghoul of Masteresia ends up the king. Zenshin Kiretsu Tempa Kyoran. Look, the east is burning red. Let's cut through the enemies. Now let's crush the Musha Gundam. If the Master Gundam and the Zero can destroy it, the Burning Gundam can do so effortlessly. Oh my god. We are not allowing this. The power of a warrior's fists. A warrior can feel their opponent's emotions through their fists. The joys, the sorrows, nothing can be hidden from their fists. Yes, our last opponent was not the Musha Gundam, but Master Asia. An opponent like no other, fitting for Domon Kashu, Gundam fighter from Japan and the King of Hearts, versus Neo Hong Kong's Gundam fighter, Master Asia, and the previous King of Hearts. But that's next time. It wasn't as loud as I thought it would have been. But I guess this would be beginning It's kind of put everything down, but next episode, we are fighting Master Asia. That's all we're doing. We're just fighting Master Asia, nothing else. There's not going to be any missions. It's just fighting Master Asia one-on-one. This is Zeno Azuma, signing out.